Okay.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Good luck.
She got a body like an hourglass, but I could give it to you all the time. You're waiting for that. Stop, hold up, swing your back. See anybody could be bad to you. You need a good girl to blow your mind. Yeah. Bang, bang into the room. Friends in the bottle with snicker through throttle, it's all swimming in the bottle, we winning the lottery, we dipping the bottle, boo, boo, so shit is so good, it's dripping on wood and then riding the engine that could go. Ooh, yeah. Batman rocking it, bang bang, cocking it, queen nigga dominant, popping. It's me, Jesse and Ari. If they test me, they sorry. Ride a song like a Harley, they pull up in this Ferrari. If he ringing, he banging, phone ringing, he singing. It's that karaoke night, but get the mic, cause I'm singing. Yo, B to the A, to the A to the G, uh-oh, B to the A. You need a good girl to blow your mind, hey. Bang, bang, into the room. I know you want it. Bang, bang, all over you. I'll let you have it. Wait a minute, let me take you there. Wait a minute to the bang, bang.
Was it perfect? No, because she had 1 hour. But what I saw was fun, chemistry. You've got a sense of humor. I absolutely love you two.
Thank you so much.
So much.
Obviously, musically, it's very different, but that really, really reminded me of the first time we performed One Direction as a band on this show. There was just a magic in the air and the chemistry between you two. When other groups come on here, we say to them, bring that chemistry that you girls have just brought. It's unbelievable. Well done.
You're 15, right?
I'm 15.
Yeah.
15, I'm 14.
And you're 14?
Yeah.
29 together, they're still younger than us.
If we do give you yeses, you've got to be family. And you've got to love each other and see each other through thick and thin, because you're going to need each other. It's a yes from me!
It's a yes, 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 yes from me too.
I thought that was really special. It's a yes from me. Well done, girls.
Thanks.
I think you just got 4 yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Well, I love them.
Me too.
Yeah.
They're incredible.
They were great. The fact that they just pulled that off.
Magic, yeah.
Listen, I have not seen that happen before. Normally, and Louis was talking himself up there, One Direction were like a dog's dinner compared to that for their first audition.
Robbie, are you sort of thinking, the longer you work with me, just how good I am at this?
Actually, all jokes aside, yes.
And he knows that when he's asking the question. Yeah.
It's hard to black Simon, you know, not a lot gets past him.